inspector helped pregnant woman. Kolkata additional OC of Tiljala traffic inspector Mr. Souvik Chakraborty came out for the regular rounds on Tuesday around 1 o'clock in the afternoon. While he was on his rounds, he saw a woman lying on the side of the road near Choubagar on Basanti Highway in excruciating pain. Within minutes, the woman also gave birth to a son on the spot. Without any hesitation, Mr. Souvik Chakraborty picked up the mother and the newborn baby in a car and rushed to Chittaranjan National Medical College. On contacting the traffic control, he said that every traffic signal on their journey should be kept open so that a green corridor can be created up to Chittaranjan Hospital so that not an extra minute is wasted. He also contacted the family members of the woman on the phone. On arrival at the hospital, Mr. Souvik Chakraborty breathed a sign of relief not only after arranging for the admission of the woman in a certain department but also by buying the necessary medicines. The baby was taken to the pediatric department of the hospital. Happily, both mother and son are now completely healthy.